I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut.
Hey everybody, been doing a lot of stuff to the Great White Buffalo, and why not throw some love to the old Trailblazer, the Blazer of Trails, the Omi Rules Mobile. So, first thing we're gonna do is put that super sweet Kurt Cargo Management roof-mounted cargo basket on there. Should be quick and easy. And then we're gonna put the vent visors on there, and it should give it a brave new look. Okay, here's the obligatory before shot. Take a good look, drink it all in. Well, there's the contents inside the box. The rack comes in two pieces. There's a bag of crap attached to the bar there, and there's this thing. Looks like this goes on the front as a wind deflector. It says Kurt on it, but I guess I can just flip it around, peel this stuff off the back, and it won't say anything at all. Very nice. Helps keep the noise down. Some bracket type stuff and some bolts. Looks like everything you need to do a little installation there. Instructions are for suckers. All right, installation is going to be pretty easy. What you actually have is the two pieces there joined together. They slide into each other. They're connected by this plate right here, and you have a screw in the top and a screw in the bottom, right? Not a big deal. Here's the deal. On Amazon, a lot of people were complaining that these things will leak rust after a while, and I can see where that would be a problem. Right here and right there. Never mind my crusty man finger, I've been using chemicals and stuff and it happens. But anyway, I'm going to fix that by using some silicone in here. Some polyurethane sealant, if you will. So, because it's pretty easy. These piece goes over the top, you screw these two in, you're good to go, and then the rest of us is clamping it to the top. Also, I don't like the way these two pieces join together. This looks like an area where water can eventually seep in there and cause this rust issue. So I'm going to use a piece of this electrical tape, and I know this is only temporary. It's probably only going to last about 5 years, but that's fine. I'm just going to put it tight like this, come across the top, pull it tight like that. Because this piece is going to cover it anyway, but by using a piece of electrical tape on here and here and the other side, it should kind of help prevent water seepage and water intrusion causing this rust issue that people complain about. I'll do the same thing on the opposite side. Make sure it's in. Put a nice piece of electrical tape. Pull it tight. Same thing for the other side. Okay, I'm going to attach this side plate right here. And this is what joins the pieces together. Use these, there we go. Comes with these little screws, and if you don't have an Allen wrench, well, you got to figure that out. But what the deal is, real simple. I'm going to put some all-purpose poly seam seal caulk on there. Seals and bonds, windows, doors, trims, molding, ceramic tiles, backsplashes, wood, brick, concrete, blah, 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 blah. I'm going to put this on here and snug it all down. And hopefully this will keep water from going in there. See how I'm going to use this like thread locker? And this dries clear, and I'll just wipe it off when I'm done. So I'm going to do both screws, but this is the first one. And I'll use my crusty man finger, yeah, to kind of cover it all up. See? And if you really want to be super anal retentive about it, you can put a little bit down here. So that hopefully it'll seal it and not leak. I'm gonna do both sides. I'm just gonna put a little bit. This should also help with the rattle. Okay, well here's the deal. It does come with the logo of the company that made this, Kurt. If you decide that you don't want that, you can actually flip it over. You can peel off this mastic on the back here, which may take a little while, but you can peel this off, and then when you mount it, there'll be no logo at all. These are little thingies that come to connect it, and they just basically slide on and then you screw it in. Well, you snap these in because this piece actually sits on top of the rail of your car. Just match them up. Here's this one, and I'll just do this one about in the same spot. And you snap them in there using your superhuman strength, like that. Just so you know, it's really, really not heavy at all. It's just awkward. Okay, so there is the Batman looking thing that sits on top of the roof rail. This guy goes on top like that. And then you have this U-bolt. I can grab it here. There you go. You have a U-bolt that's rubber coated and that goes up underneath and gets secure. There you go, racks on top. It really wasn't that bad. Got a little cold, kind of snowy. Looks pretty nice so far.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.